This is Hockey Talkies, monthly summary show for the month of October 2022. We hope you enjoy Rogie's crazy thoughts about the going-ons in hockey, and we also hope you consider subscribing to the chat channel. Okay people, let's roll it. This is Hockey Talkie for October 3rd, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody, the Mask is very excited. Because the NHL regular season will start at the end of this week. This is fantastic. Do you think a Canadian team will win the Stanley Cup this year? Or will a United States team win the Stanley Cup again? You know, it's been almost 30 years since a Canadian team won the Stanley Cup. This is a crazy long time. Of course, the odds are not very good for Canadian team to win. There only 7 Canadian teams, compared to a whopping 25 US teams. Is this why a Canadian team not won for so long? Or are they just not good at hockey? Could it be the pressure Canadian fan create for their team? What do you think?
This is Let Hockey Talkie for October 4th, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. What are the Toronto Maple Leafs doing, putting Mitch Marner on defense? Okay, the Mask can see Mitch playing defense on the power play. But, for a regular shift. No way. Mitch Marner is going to get injured, and will be very bad supporting the goalie, in front of the net. The Mask think, it's a crazy idea. What do you think? Let us know with your hockey knowledge, down below.
This is Hockey Talkie, for October 5th, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Yes, the Calgary Flames got a lot of praise for a good off-season. The Mask think they did good. But, the Mask don't know if Calgary have the playoff goaltending required to win. Their goaltender, great regular seasons, but the Mask, think it does not like pressure, of the playoff. Maybe the Mask can help? Probably not. What do you think? Do the Flames have the playoff goaltending to win?
This is Hockey Talkie, for October 6th, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Is Torts really the right coach for the Flyers? Love him, or hate him, John Tortorella brings success to a team. At least Torts done this previously. Will he bring success to the Flyers this season? The Mask doesn't think so. However, the Mask think Torts will bring big difference to the team's play. If Torts given to or third year on job, Torts will make the Flyers a playoff team. What do you think? Is the Mask right on this one? Let us know with your hockey knowledge, down below.
This is Hockey Talkie, for October 7, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. How good will the Las Vegas Golden Knights be this season? Rogie, the Mask, Marchand, think they will make the playoffs. Especially now that Jack Eichel come to know how to live in Las Vegas. Eichel will help the team a great deal, but only if he is not injured all season. The Mask hope he don't get injured. What do you think? Knights make the playoffs, or do they not? Let us know with your hockey knowledge, down below.
This is Hockey Talkie, for October 10, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Whoa, NHL season started this past weekend, in Prague, Czechoslovakia. Nashville Predators won both games and look good. Yes, they look really, really good. The Mask thinks the NHL should start a World Division, outside of North America. Is this a crazy idea? No, hockey is great sport, and world should get to see all the best players, live. What do you think? Make a world division, or is it crazy idea? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talky, for October 11, 2022. Here's Rogi, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Kudos to the New York Islanders. The Mask think they did good job in signing Matthew Barzal for 8 years. A good player, and for about 9 million a year, great investment. He cost only 75% of the top NHL player. The Mask think fantastic deal for Islanders. What do you guys think? Good deal, or not? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talky, for October 12, 2022. Here's Rogi, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. The NHL season, and their games start this week. However, that is not the only game going on in the NHL. Most NHL teams play a money game with salaries and players live. The Mask think not good, or healthy for players. Also, me feel very bad and sad for the fringe players, even if they make good salary. What do you think? You feel bad for them, or not? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talky, for October 13, 2022. Here's Rogi, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Though they partied crazy hard, over summer, the Avalanche, are not too hungover to not make the playoff, the Mask think. Will they win the Stanley Cup? The Mask think, season is long, injury happen, but good chance they will, because they are good team. What do you think? Avalanche too hungover to win Stanley Cup again, or can they repeat? Let us know by commenting
this
below.
This is Hockey Talky, for October 14, 2022. Here's Rogi, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. The Mask think New York Ranger Goalie, really good. Igor Shesterkin will be crazy good for Ranger again, this season. He is great, also, New York defense super good too, and Coach Gallant, think defense first. The Mask like Coach Gallant's style, and thinking. Igor Shesterkin, 162, of his first 100 games, in NHL. Ta pretty good, and the Mask think Igor, will be good again this season. Is the Mask right, or wrong on this?
This is Hockey Talky, for October 17, 2022. Here's Rogi, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. The Florida Panthers do not surprise the Mask with their season start. Many people can't believe what they see. They are 2-0. Their crazy good start is not surprising for the Mask. Good players, and even better coach, Panthers should make the playoff this year. What do you think? Let us know by commenting
this
below.
This is Hockey Talky, for October 18, 2022. Here's Rogi, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. The Mask is very impressed with the Detroit Red Wings this season, so far. They are winning far more than last year, though it is very early in the season. Dylan Larkin have always been good, however the much older, new players, like David Perron, and Ben Chiarot, help Detroit learn how to win games, the Mask team. Maybe Detroit is playoff bound, what do you think? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talky, for October 19, 2022. Here's Rogi, the Mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. The Dallas Stars are really sparkling bright, and it is because of the great goaltending they are getting from Jake Oettinger. If you recall, the young goalie played great in last year's playoff. And is continuing this crazy good ways this season. The Mask think, Dallas really smart to sign him for 3 more years, and for only $4 million, per year. Smart, or not smart? What do you think? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talkie for October 20th, 2022. Here's Rogi, The Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Wow, this is bad. Because the Toronto Maple Leafs are dawdling their way through the start of the season. The Mask think they are way better than they are performing. Come on guys, you are professionals and fans pay to see you play good, and you guys are crazy good. So, show us what you got. The Mask knows they can do it, do you? Let us know by commenting
below. This is Hockey Talkie for October 21st, 2022. Here's Rogi, The Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Kaboom! That's the sound of the Vancouver Canucks explode in a bad way. Canucks lose first three games where they had leads. They probably should win those games. Is that a record, or what? Why are they exploding, and falling apart at end of games? Me think, they have good skills and talent. However, they need more, mental, toughness. What do you think? Are Canucks mentally weak? Let
Hockey
us know by...
For October 24, 2022. Here's Rogi, The Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Wow. Watch out for the fire. Flames are hot. Really? Really hot. The Calgary Flames won't make their coach smile too often. And they need to be more consistent. However, not a bad start to the season, don't you think? Keep it up the winning, and you may get a smirk of happiness from Coach Sutter before end of the season. What do you think? Will Coach Sutter smile this season, or not? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talkie for October 25th, 2022. Here's Rogi, The Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Wow. What a streak. Starting way back on November 3rd, 2009. Phil Kessel began his Ironman streak of playing professional hockey games in the NHL. That is a crazy long time. Phil should break the record with his 990 straight game tonight. Amazing, and who would have thought it would be him, of all players, Phil Kessel. Most people probably not. However, maybe his great attitude of live in the moment. And this love of hockey attitude made it far more possible than we think. Maybe we all should take note. The Mask want to say congratulations, Phil, and keep on trucking.
This is Hockey Talkie for October 26, 2022. Here's Rogi, The Kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody, I'm Rogi, The Kid, Marshawn. Son of Rogi, The Mask, Marshawn. Proudly, me get to tell you, me will be doing hockey talkie in future for my dad, The Mask. Me can be great like him, at hockey talkie. And you keep watching, and sharing hockey talkie with your friends. Okay, let's get to the fun, that is talkie, about hockey. Because it is such a great feat, The Kid, want to take time to congratulate Phil, Kessel on setting the Ironman game playing streak in hockey. Wow, that crazy long time. Phil is great player, and funny man, and fantastic goal scorer. Do you think Phil will reach 500 goals in his career? Rogi, The Kid, Marchand, thinking nope, no way. What do you think? Let us
this
know
below. This is Hockey Talkie for October 27, 2022. Here's Rogi, The Kid, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Boston Bruins are playing crazy great without Brad Marchand. Me, The Kid, like his last name. Anyways, Bruins keep winning without Brad, which is awesome for the Bruins. Rogi, The Kid, Marchand, suggests the Bruins get Dave Pastrnak under contract for future. And do it now. Pastrnak is a crazy fantastic hockey player. Get him now, Bruins. What do you think? Bruins commit to Pastrnak, or not? Write your ideas, and comment
this
down
below. This is Hockey Talkie for October 28, 2022. Here's Rogi, The Kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Arizona Coyotes will sell out most, or all games this season. Is it, because they are playing crazy good? No way! It is super simple, economics 101. Reduce supply, and demand goes up. Only 5,000 tickets, available to see hockey, in Arizona. Will quality of their hockey improve, this season? Probably not, think Rogi, the kid marchand. But hopefully, next season it will. What do you think?
This is Hockey Talk, for October 31st, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, marchand.
Hello everybody. How bad is the Western Conference in the National Hockey League? The kid says really, really bad. Ottawa Senators are playing 500 hockey, but are 15 plays, out of 16 teams, in Eastern Conference. Only one team is worse, the Columbus, Blue Jackets. This is crazy. Ottawa would be close to being in playoffs, in Western Conference. Does it matter that there are many weaker teams in Western Conference? No. Probably not. They have the current Stanley Cup champions, and probably will again. What do you think? Will Stanley Cup champions come from the weaker Western Conference in 2023? Me, think so.